Well, the Moravian men's soccer team traveling to rival Muhlenberg last night. Two squads have been competing since 1963, with the Mules winning the last seven meetings. Could they make it eight in a row? Here's Erica Rose with your answer.
The Muhlenberg men's soccer team has been regionally and or nationally ranked every year since 1987, and this year is no different, as the Mules are ranked ninth in the Mid-Atlantic region by the NSCAA. So the Moravian Greyhounds do not have an easy task on their hands Wednesday night when they travel 15 minutes, and it will show very early on, as the Mules constantly put on the pressure, getting several good looks. Here it's Danny Way who makes the nice stop, can turn around and get off the shot, but just a bit high. That leads to a corner where Nate Squire can get a foot on it, but Mike Brand can stop it with his body. The next corner, the Mules will make count. Not getting the initial shot, but Cody Antonini stays with it and can get it to bounce over Brand. 1-0 Muhlenberg. A little more than 4 minutes later, the nice passing. Brand misses the ball, leaving a wide open net, and Dan Joseph can easily put it in, 2-0. Second half, it's the same story, as Moravian will struggle to find decent shots. They will only get off a total of 9 the entire game, nothing ever too threatening. The Mules will keep it even, shooting 11 each half. In the second, they will be able to tack on 3 more goals. Jeremy Katz with the perfect placement to his brother Oliver. That gets it started. Then with about 13 minutes left, Brand follows the first shot, and Joey Roberts is there to finish it for his first goal of the season. And finally, 3 minutes later, local product Brendan McIntyre will take the PK. 5-0 Muhlenberg easily comes away with the victory.
They were a much improved team from when we played them last year. First half, we had a little bit of trouble breaking them down, had a lot of possession, but couldn't really, other than 2 goals, really put anything in. And it was nice in the second half to be able to put a couple more goals in.
We came out strong. We wanted to dictate the game of the play, the speed of play. We had a good amount of possession. We tried to control it, and that's what we did.
I thought it was a good performance. The first half they came out, they played pretty tough. And you know, we were able to get 2 late goals and wear them down, I think, a little bit. One of our strengths this year is our depth with our team, so we can kind of run teams down a little bit during the course of the game, and I think we saw that a little bit tonight.
The Mules get 5 different contributors in the first Matty Award match of the season, and it was a great win for the team to bounce back with before their conference opener on Saturday.
I think we're looking good. We had tonight was definitely good to turn around from our last game. So I think we're looking really strong, and we're looking forward to the challenge.
On the scene at Muhlenberg College, I'm Erica Rose, 2 Sports.